Your Storm Shield forecast, only on Fox 47 News.
Well, Justin, it sure was chilly today. A yep. big difference from days prior, that's for sure. Right. Are these colder temps here to stay?
Unfortunately, it seems like they are, mm-hmm. but... Well, just for the heck of it, let's look at the last four afternoons because three of them have been really, really nice. We'll go back to Sunday at the start of this week. 75, that was a new record. We had some beautiful temperatures the past couple. Monday, we even got to 77. That's the warmest it's been this late in November. And we also set a third straight record yesterday at 74. These three are all really great days. This afternoon, we got to 41, which is not a record, as you see here. We were very, very chilly. We continue to stay that way, like we do over East Lansing right now. 38, the temperature out over the practice football field out there. Now, high temps today, we'll say on this map that they were near 60, upper 50s, but this was at midnight. After that, temps tumbled down into the 30s by the morning, and in the afternoon, we only got up into the low 40s in spots. We're still only sitting in the upper 30s in many areas right now. That's a difference. I showed this map a few minutes ago of more than 30 degrees, some places 35 degrees colder than it was this time yesterday. Again, very chilly air continuing to spill into the Great Lakes, and we'll see that stick around for a few days. That doesn't mean we won't have shots at 50, because we'll have a couple of those here in the next few days. But for the most part, we're going to be staying below normal or around normal, and it's going to feel like it's colder than normal just because of that record warm stretch that we had. Now, Doppler radar has been quiet around here for much of the day other than the cloud cover, which is now fading off and away. We're going to see skies clear tonight, and there's not too much going on west of us, and so very calm conditions. All that rain continuing to move on behind me here into the northeastern United States. Now, the evening planner tonight, it's very chilly. We had these numbers yesterday close to 70 all the way towards midnight. We cut that in half tonight and going down, clearing out the skies. We're down into the mid 30s by midnight. We'll probably get close to 30 by morning. It's cold, not too much below average, but compared to what we've been seeing, this is going to feel very chilly tomorrow morning. Now, future track here again continues to clear the clouds by the overnight period. For the morning, we start the day off plenty of sun. When we get into the afternoon, I think we still hold the mostly sunny skies. We'll pop a few clouds up here and there in the afternoon, but it's not going to be anything too bad. We will see those temperatures get back up with a south wind near 50 degrees. Now, we go into the overnight, could see a quick shower pass through late Thursday night before Friday morning, and then we continue to stay dry at least into the first half of the weekend with lots of sun out there. Now, to look at the predicted temps, they don't move too much further. Tonight falling down to around 30, but by the day tomorrow, we'll warm that back up. Again, I think readings could get close to 50 by later on in the day before we see them drop and fall back into the 30s overnight. So the planner for our Thursday, that's just that, getting up to around 50. We're in the mid to upper 40s by noon with lots of sun, a few clouds in the afternoon, but not too much to be concerned about for our Thursday. We'll call the high right around 50 degrees, just a few of those afternoon clouds. All in all, this isn't too bad. That's going to be right around average or just slightly above average tomorrow. And then we have a couple days in the 40s. Now, we do Sunday make it back to the mid 50s. That'll be another nice wind that we pull up. But by the time we get past that into Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday of next week, you see here we continue to follow that cool trend. Highs most of this stretch only going to be in the mid 40s, which again, just a hair below normal, but it's going to feel much, much below normal just because of the temperatures we've been seeing lately. So a couple 50s in there, but it's mostly 40s. This is back to normal November weather with a few spotty showers mixed into that forecast.